Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing you my morning routine for weekends in the winter. So once I get up, I grab my phone and then I will stay in my bed for a little bit, just looking on all my social media. And then once I've gone through and done that for a while, I will then get out of bed and make my bed. Once I've actually gotten out of bed and made it, the first thing I do is put on my slippers and then I will light some candles. If it's a snowy or cold day like it is today, I will take my hot water bottle and then I'll make myself a coffee or hot chocolate, depending on how I'm feeling. And then I'll start making my breakfast. And today I had Promite and avocado on toast and an egg. I'll usually just sit and have my breakfast while watching Friends, and then I'll just be on my phone again. Then I'll go brush my teeth and have a shower, and I actually wash my face in the shower just because it's easier. And then once I've finished with my shower, I'll just go through and do my everyday skincare routine. If you haven't met Flash before, that's Flash, and today I just decided to leave my hair in a messy bun. Then once I've gotten ready, I made myself a bowl of fruit as a snack because today I was just resting and doing some homework and editing. I'll most likely end up on BuzzFeed or watching Undecided videos. And that is basically my morning routine in the winter. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, then make sure to give it a thumbs up, and I will see you next video. Bye!